Hi friends, welcome to Heartful Life channel. So I'm coming in front of you for the first time. Hope all of you like our channel so far, and I'm using this occasion to thank you all. So thank you guys, thank you so much. Your support is such a big inspiration for us to continue making such good videos. So it's a big thank you guys. So far we have more than 1.5k subscribers. So thank you each one of you. Your support is really important for us. So keep supporting us. And so anyway, I came before you. Let's have a very fun activity today, okay? So first thing, as the heading suggested, so we'll be reviewing this kid's clay. It's kind of it's called a magic dog. It's from the company called Sterling. I don't know whether it is clear in the video. So it is very readily available in different supermarkets in India. I bought this from Big Bazaar. And first things to know, as you'll be checking, is the price. So it's 199 rupees. I thought, okay, we are doing a lot of drawing and painting and stuff. So let's have some enjoyment time today, okay? And it's 199 rupees, so very not so expensive, I guess. And it's called a dog. It's similar to clay, so we can use it to make different crafts and maybe simple ones. So they've shown few examples here: a penguin, dinosaur, and caterpillar, all those stuff. So it is very fun activity for us. And other thing, they are providing 3 molds. Something like rectangle, triangle, all those things we can use it to make. Quickly go through the instructions. So steps to follow when the dough is dry. Collect the dry and hardened dough in a bowl and spray some water on it. Okay, anyway I have a bowl already, so that's a good thing. So basically if it is dry, we just put it in a bowl and sprinkle some water and make it. And they're mentioning you need to knead it. So make the dough wet and repeat the process until you feel it's soft. So basically it's like making a chapati dough or making dough in with the atta. So don't make it too smooth. So add some sprinkle some water and make it smooth so that we can use it to make some crafts. The next thing they're mentioning, okay, it's above age. So basically for kids above 3, dough is safe and non-toxic and all the stuff. So other thing, the instruction to store it. So you can store it in a cool, dry place. So basically don't keep it in a very high temperature area. So in high heat, it gets hard. So it will be difficult. Other instruction is, after you use it, keep it in an airtight container, something like this, so that it won't get dry so fast. Okay. So those are the things. So other thing, they are mentioning, okay, while if it gets into your clothes or something, so no need to use any solutions to clean it. So solutions like kerosene, turpentine or something, those solutions are not required. So once it gets dry, you can just remove it. So those are the things we have here, and that's basically it. And they're telling it as okay, almost 1 year lifetime and all those stuff. So those things are there, and 3 molding tools are there, 10 colors, and they have some color instructions here, but that looks very small. So that is not very clear what are the colors available only. You have to look through this transparent thing, so you will have an idea about it there. But the instructions and the color detail shown here is not so good, guys. So that can be improved. From our perspective, maybe you cannot see all the colors and things, so the manufacturer can improve that part very clearly. So I'm thinking, since you don't have the tool colors, so some of the colors may be missing. So I guess I didn't search properly. Maybe some other bucket will have a different group of colors, so you can select that. But the instruction for color, you can see here, is very clear. that part is very very small, so you cannot see that. So from our side, suggestion is you can improve that area. So clearly mention what are the colors available, and so we'll get an idea what is missing, right? Even if kids, they like to have all the colors. So that part is missing, and the good thing is they showed few examples here, like penguin and caterpillar. There's a watermelon, dinosaur, all those stuff. So that's a good thing. Some examples for kids to do. And other thing, the packaging is good, right? You can, it's a very fun thing to have, like a bucket. Okay. So maybe once it's done, also you can use it for some storage. So that way, also this seems good. Seems to be good design and good quality. It will stay for some time. It is transparent also, can be used to store your crayons or pencils or erasers. So kind of a useful thing, right? It's worth for this. Looks like that. And easy to carry also. It'll be fun for kids to carry this, right? So that way it's good. So now let's open it. So there was a plastic cover. It was covering this one. I just removed it before. So let's open and see. It's opening so easily. So they're telling it's airtight. Okay, yeah, it's airtight. But very easy to open. I'm not sure how far it will be airtight. So that is something we need to check out. So let's start with the colors. So first step, orange, red, rose, yellow, white, blue, violet, dark green, light green. For dark green, light green looks somewhat similar, not a big difference. And there's a brown color. I can't see now. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. There are these are the 10 colors as expected. Orange, red, rose, yellow, white, light blue, violet, dark green, light green, and brown. So what I feel is basically black color is missing. That would have been a little useful. But maybe this violet, right? It is close to the black. You can use it. So black is missing. Can be there actually. We can use it for eyes and other things. Will be interesting for kids. So that part is missing here. But okay, it's good. Very bright and light colors. Now we have this three molds. So first thing, it's a rectangular mold and a little bit sharp edges, so we can press it and make the shapes. So another one, a triangular one, and then a flower shape. So basically with these things, kids can, without any instruction, they can just make the dough kneaded and make it flat. They can create some shapes. So that is the basic review for this. And let's try it out something and let's see whether it's good or easy or soft or how easy to make it. So already, before we start, I find it is already good, so it is not dry. So I guess it may not require to use water. Most, almost all are soft, so I don't think, but they are expecting if it gets hardened, then only we need to sprinkle some water. So guys, so far it's good, so quality is good, it's very soft and not hardened yet, so almost ready to use. Okay. I have kept this bowl, everything, thinking it might get hardened and I sprinkle. Anyway, good guys, so let's start, okay?